candidates going to move up now to the St. Helens Chamber Business Awards. Many thanks to Table 24.
It's been a really good night, a great celebration, and you know, I think it's one of the events that's just go from strength to strength year on year. I think it's really good, and it's good to be part of the first one, and to win it is extra special.
Innovus.
It's fantastic for us to be nominated just after 1 year of training. You know, really good exposure for the business. It's been a great evening. It's been really, you know, it's been packed. Some good businesses, know a lot of people in the room as well. Been really, really good fun.
Manufacturers and refurbishers, Anilox rollers and sleeves for the flexographic and gravure printing industries. And that was very difficult to say.
Massive achievement. I didn't think for 1 second I would have won. Thank these guys, you know.
For the company, it's not us that got Chloe here, it's Chloe that got here. We're really, really proud of her.
I think we've all had an absolutely fantastic evening, to be honest. I think it's just great to get everybody from the St. Helens business community together and celebrate all of the great businesses that are out there. And there are plenty of them, very diverse, lots of different businesses. It's brilliant that we've actually got an awards evening to celebrate all of.